Hi, welcome to Ao Nang Beach. This is the landmark night market. So we just finished walking around eating the food here. So I got my watermelon shake for like 50 baht. So we're gonna go around and check some other place. So it was raining earlier. It looked like it's about to stop raining. So when it's rain, you just go inside, walk around somewhere. So they got all the kind of shops in along here also. So this is the Ao Nang Landmark Nightlife Street. It's a Friday night. Ah, so good. Everywhere's food, everywhere's people here. Got all the games for the kids. Shops and bars this way, and then on this side is all the tuk-tuk. We gotta go around 400 baht. Then on the music, the dance and the music over there. Dance, traditional dance, Thai dance. Thank you. Hello, my baby. How are you? Wow, you're so cute. Look at that. You're in the mood already. Let's rock and roll here. All the people, all the tourists. Very good, a lot, Kapung Kap. Very good, very good fried rice. And we'll try that tomorrow. Come inside the seafood right here. Gotta go walk around, try some different other things. Gotta keep your weight down a little bit. Gotta do a little walking. Wake up. Up. They got the bar, they got all the barbecue, ribs, everything here. They got a sushi roll, everything here. Sashimi. Kebab, they got barbecue, fried fish, barbecue fish. Oh, look at that. Oh, yummy. The seafood shellfish. Noodles. Okay, that's it for the night market. Let's go to a different place. So we're gonna head to the other side for another night market on the other side.